in the back of the bottom drawer of the dresser by our bed is a box of odds and ends that I have always kept. But the man who sleeps beside me doesn't know it's even there. Little pieces of my past that I shouldn't have to share. A napkin that is stained with time has a poem on it that didn't quite rhyme, but it made me cry. In a Dear Jane letter from a different guy, he broke up with me and he told me I'm longing to go back. I keep them because I wanna stay right where I'm at. I'm reminded of my rights and wrongs.